Hi friends, welcome back to Sharon. After visiting and taking the inside tour of the Hogwarts School, now I am here at the Hogsmeade at the Islands of Adventure in Universal Studios Orlando. This is the Hogsmeade station. Hogsmeade is the only village in the Britain where all the wizards live. So this village is specially for witchcraft and wizardry. The only transport to Hogsmeade village is the Hogwarts station and Hogwarts Express. We have already seen this beautiful ride and the inside experience of the Hogwarts train. If you haven't watched that video, go back and watch it. It's amazing. It's lovely. And do subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss on any videos and you get the notification as soon as the video is uploaded. So now we are here on the High Street. This is a famous street which has all the inns, pubs, sweet shops, candy shops. And this on my right is the new ride which has just started 4 days back, the motorbike adventure with Hagrid, and it has 10 hours of wait line. Have 360 degree view. We already saw the Ollivanders at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter and the Magic Wand Shows Me show. Amazing show by Ollivanders. There is one more Ollivanders here. And there is a lot of magic in the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. So we'll see this separate video about that. What all the magic you can do with the interactive wand. And we'll also see the different things which you can buy at the Harry Potter, at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. It has, you know, it has owl, robes, interactive wands, other types of wands, and all of it is available, and from candies to everything. So we'll watch this video separately as they are very interesting. So Harry is not allowed to come in Hogsmeade village, but he wears invisible cloak and comes to the Hogsmeade. On the outskirts of Hogsmeade there is Shrieking Shrek, and Harry and friends end up there by mistake. This is the house where Harry gets to know some of the secret things. It's a house or pub or shop, something like that. And now we'll go to the ride, Flight of the Hippogriff. We have seen this beautiful Hogwarts castle in the last video. And this is the queue for the butterbeer, the special drink designed for the wizarding world of Harry Potter. And it's a non-alcoholic drink and you must try it. It's very delicious. So in the Hogwarts castle we have seen the Dumbledore's office, the sorting hat, and the one of the best rides of all theme parks, the Forbidden Journey. So if you haven't watched the video, that's the latest one before this, so go watch it. It's an amazing ride. I'm here in the queue and the waiting period is 1 hour. That's Hagrid's motorbike. And that is Hagrid's house. His pet. We're gonna be next. Are you ready? That was cool, but it was a very short ride. Don't forget to like and share the video. Subscribe. Hit the bell and watch previous videos like The Wizarding World of Harry Potter, Disney Fireworks Show, etc.